I think I got this, just hang on. You're gonna hate me for saying this, but the game's starting to get really interesting now. Story's going into a lot more detail than in the original one. That's good. Now I'm in business. I got all the pieces now. I ran into Annette finally. She's more concerned with her work than her kid, which we both knew that anyway. And Mr. X was killed by Birkin. Chopped him in half. I don't know how he's gonna survive that, but the way this game's going, I think anything will survive, so I think we'll see him again. And in here, these blobs of mass that are in this water were fully grown adult G viruses, like what Birkin's turning into, but these were their own entities, and I had to blow them up with that rocket launcher I've got. So, there's a lot more detail than the first game gave. Oh yeah, and Sherry was taken again. That's the whole point of me trying to get through this door. I guess you had to have seen it. I thought it was really interesting. These G-viruses are popping out of people, kind of like an alien. They burst out of their chest and then they roam around. And then they eventually grow up into these nasty-looking eyeball creatures. Here, I'll show you guys these videos. I don't know, call me weird, but I'm really liking this version. So now the puzzle is I gotta put these pieces in the right order is the puzzle now.
All right, Sherry. On my way.
Boss fight coming up, so stay tuned. No, don't need ink ribbons. Only on hardest difficulty. This is set on standard, middle.
Must be out. I'm so sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever. Sherry? Claire? Sherry, are you all right? What are you doing? I'm here to help. Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him...
This conversation is over!
Wait! Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Oh, good. The cable car. Okay. Here we go.
Hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine. Okay. Better check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
Supposed to be lucky?
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Are you kidding me? You were doing just fine without me until I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? It's so pretty.
My mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey, Sherry, come here. Hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at Nest.
It's okay. I've got you. Come on. Getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. Here you go. All right, now what? There's gotta be something here. Antiviral agent, that's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry, I gotta go. You stay right here though, okay? I'll be back soon, I promise.
Authorized staff only beyond this point. Guests must refrain from entering. Tasty selection of healthy foods. Authorized staff only beyond this point. Guests must refrain from entering.
Yeah, it's a little perk I found.
This should come in handy.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
There, how's that? From what I understand, this is very close to the end. I'm a little concerned why this is still showing it. Oh, that's why. This is the end of the game.
Antiviral agents in the West area.
Yeah, that's true. They usually got the last part. No, I need to get level 3 access, apparently. Level 4? The sign said there was only as high as level 3. East. West.
Senior staff clearance required for bridge access.
Looks like the place where Ada Wong dies. Doesn't it? Doesn't she fall off that bridge? Then Leon goes, Ada! Kind of wondering where the this looks like a spot when you're playing as Leon where Ada gets attacked and then she falls to her death and then Leon drops to his knees and goes, Ada. Now from my understanding in the original game, there should be zombies made out of plants. Pain in the ass. What was that? that's the pass that I need.
Oh, God. That's terrible.
Presentation room. So somehow I gotta get that. Right there.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
That's not good. Oh, this is gonna suck. Fire is the only way to kill those things. Nope. Gonna have to stick with my boomstick for the rest of this part here, I guess.
Dispensing solution now.
Solution? I hope that kills him. Dispersal cartridge. Okay, so apparently I need to put poison in this thing. To have a code to do it. Oh, this looks safe. Testing lab. Oocyte synthesis. Had the requirement of UMB number 21. Cool, immediately. So I need UMB number 21. Well, there's the code. But there's only half of it. I'm sure it's a similar concoction to what that is, but I'm sure the solution's in this room somewhere, because it's still red. But I gotta get up there to where that guy is. Because I gotta get that guy's wristband. How am I supposed to get in there? Well, I'll need to remember that. Stick that code in the computer and see what happens. Okay. Sure, let's climb down the dark hole with monsters everywhere. I'm sure it's safe. Yes, thank God for this rocket launcher. Yes, I cheated. I know. I just wanted to play it for the story. Oh, what is this? snap a quick photo of that with my phone. Figured out exactly what these things are for yet. Doesn't let me interact with it. Apparently I have to put an item in there. There was some anger in this room. Although I'd really like to find some herbs. Oh, there's one. It hurt me. That's just great. Oh, Neil woke up. Time for anybody. Now that's the first one I've seen in a long time, not since the mansion. Signal modulator. So that's what I have to use. It's a little disturbing that there's cameras all over the place. Who's watching me?
can't use this here. Wasn't there another place he could use it? In the nap room. It's a hike. Nice. Evidently, I have to do all this before Sherry dies. There's no timer, but I don't want to dawdle either, because with my luck, it'll change the ending of the game if you screw around too much. So what am I doing wrong? Oh, you gotta be kidding. That's how you turn on the power. Oh, thank God. So that's how you turn on the power, at least. But now my inventory is a little bit bigger, which is always useful. What did that say? Destroy plant 43? Oh. Okay. I think I might be able to finish this tonight if I focus. Put that away. I took a picture of the combination with my phone. This says nothing. Where's the other one? Downstairs. gonna jump out and attack me now. What's the point of this place? That's it? It's just another safe room, I guess. This place looks sketchy as hell. Yeah, zombie, that's definitely not
good. Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Not taking any chances. Now, budget estimate for a year. Yeah, that's sure, that'll take 5 minutes.
Damn, should have packed my parka.
Well, it is a low temp testing lab. Sure, there's nothing in here that's gonna try to kill me. Like this guy. Oh. Doesn't want an empty one. Okay. So how do I put the stuff in? Oh, I think I know how.
probably have to go. To this computer. Put in that code so I can. Okay. So I need to go upstairs. Oh great, look at this thing.
Oh no.
Toasty. So I need to go this computer. My trusty rusty phone.
Error. Empty cartridge. Refill with treatment solution.
So what door did it unlock? The drug testing lab? Here we go. All right. So now I have to create the poison.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Thank you.
Ta-da! But now I need to cool it. So the low temp testing lab sounds exactly like where I need to go. That zombie wasn't there before, was he?
In progress.
All right.
Cooling complete.
I'm surprised it didn't say have a nice day. So now I've got to get to that control room upstairs. And I'm sure there's going to be all sorts of things that are going to try to kill me. Because now I have an actual goal. I'm assuming when I kill this plant, it'll give me that new access. So that I can get into the west part. Good stuff. Drink up.
Dispensing solution now.
Yeah.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Creepy music is not a good thing. Yeah, level 3 chip. Yeah, there's other monsters in here now. That computer, the presentation room.
Son of a bitch.
That's pretty gross. Oh, Jesus. Is that instant death? What? Well, that was bull. Didn't even give me a chance to defend myself. Was that?
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Didn't I get it? I gotta go through that crap all over. Oh, come on.
Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
It was this door, wasn't it? Yep. That's just total BS. It didn't even give you a chance to defend yourself. Sender William Birkin. Yep. So now I can head to the west part, which is where I was supposed to go all along. that I have level 3 access.
Gotta find that antiviral agent soon.
So we need to get the cure for Sherry in here. Oh, and it's dark. Of course it is. Wow. Something happened in here. Oh, and naturally it's all on tape. This is ridiculous. Let there be light. Good, don't need this thing anymore.
On the G virus.
Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire!
Oh, he's not dead.
We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
We all know he ain't dead. Now, this is Birkin's office. Senator Jane Doyle. That name ring a bell to anybody? Jane Doyle? Or is that just going to be as like a John Doe? Senator B.E. Who's B.E.? was going to give the virus to the army. I guess Umbrella didn't take too kindly to that. There's no typewriter in here, right? I got plenty of blue herbs. Like that hallway from the movie, just shorter. Look at the footprints. Yeah, I've never finished Resident Evil Zero. I'd like to, though. Boy, this just screams boss fight, doesn't it? My goodness. This does not look good at all. Hey, isn't this where they shot Birkin? Oh, they're injecting this crap into some people. Good Lord. Let me look around first. There there's a typewriter. Now planting all sorts of these herbs, but no green ones. Yeah, there's a boss fight coming up. It's giving you a chance to save in an item box. Save one more time. Birkin can't be far. Because look, that's where he got out. What am I supposed to use here? Looks like Sherry's necklace.
Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Oh, thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Yep. Right on cue. Mr. Birkin?
Your ass again.
Annette.
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I couldn't do it. He was your husband. Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other. But what about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell? I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with a G-virus in it. But that's no excuse.
Oh, she's dead.
Annette! I got this.
What is that? What is that?
No. I got this. You should take care of Sherry. You don't know what you're up against. I have a pretty damn good idea.
Whatever you do,
don't stop until it's finished. Trust me. This.
Thank you. Thank God for this rocket launcher. No health.
Target has been neutralized, ending quarantine.
I need health.
Back to Sherry.
You know he's not dead yet. Because you know every Resident Evil game has to end with a self-destruct sequence. What was that? Yeah, and that's where it's gonna be. It's in there. Every Resident Evil game ends with a self-destruct sequence. Got a chest burster. Yeah.
Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but yes.
Annette's got a chest burster.
She's free of the G virus. Did you hear that?
Save my daughter. No!
Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
Right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now.
Time to go.
Sure. Can you walk faster? I don't want to rush you, but we have to go. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Claire?
Attention.
Yeah? Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately.
Definitely need that. Well, that's convenient.
Jesus. stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
9 minutes
until detonation.
God damn it, your timing sucks.
Come on, Cher.
I got it!
Nice work.
We made it this time.
Come on, fire needs to go out.
Sherry, you hanging in there?
I'm right behind you.
Atta girl. Think we're almost out of here.
Claire, maybe we can use that.
Where the...
A minigun.
7 minutes until detonation.
What?
What are you doing?
I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always. Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon. Damn.
Thank you. What?
Why can't you just die?
Where's the go switch? Oh, you got to be kidding.
First thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Zai, take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh yeah.
Claire.
Leon. It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Game. Let's see if there's anything after the credits. Just keep in mind, that's only one out of four runs of the whole game. Yeah, what do you think? Keeping in mind this is only a quarter of the game that you've seen. Personally, I liked it. I'm curious to see what else is going on with it. Because now I have to do the Leon run, and then the second runs for both. And I also have the remake of Resident Evil 3, which I haven't really messed with yet. And I have those little perks for Resident Evil 3 as well. Because I like to play these games for the story. Because that's really about what games that I really like is the story. Like, it's a big, long movie. Because you guys know they're making a new Resident Evil movie. It's going to be CGI, which looks kind of like this. And that should be out, I think, this year? Let's see if I can find it. So, the movie is called Resident Evil, Welcome to Raccoon City. It's a full-length movie. And it's going to be like this, and it's going to tell the story between Resident Evils 1, 2, and 3. It's going to be all CGI. They're hoping to have it out by the end of the year. And evidently that movie was heavily influenced by John Carpenter. Personally, I liked it. But like I said, remember, this was only one part of a four-part game. Once you finish all four parts of the game, it unlocks a fifth part. And I believe that would be Hunk's game through, playthrough. Now you're seeing it as I'm seeing it. But I just kind of figured there might be something after the credits. ASC. So there's more. That's gonna do it for this. So I'm gonna hop back over on Discord. I'll talk to you guys over there.